So today we are going to make alumina serum of 1200 grit. For that I have made a funnel also. So we will be holding the funnel like this and then pouring it from this. We will be making 3 different serums. One is 10 second, 30 second and 45 second. Start with the 10 second serum. So we'll add 2 spoons of 1200 grit alumina. Now we'll add some water to it. Now we have a stick like this and we'll stir it using the stick. Now we'll leave it for 10 seconds. So now 10 seconds are up. We will use this funnel and place it on the bottle like this. And now
half of the
water. We'll pour half of the water. Now we'll again pour some more water to it. Then stir it again. And then leave it for 10 seconds. We repeat the same process one more time. Ten seconds are up, so we'll refill the bottle. So after 3 such rounds, we have completed our 10 second serum. We'll be keeping this aside and starting off with the 30 second serum. For that, you have to wash our funnel and use a new bottle. So this is the remaining serum of the 10 second serum. Now we'll be recharging this with 2 more spoons of 1200 grit of alumina. Now we'll be adding some water to it.
Start.
Now we'll set a timer for 30 seconds. Now 30 seconds are up, so we'll start filling our new bottle. We'll pour half of the content. Now we'll repeat the same process for 3 times. Thank you.